The nodule became significantly smaller, the volume decreased by one-third of the original. The larger, ventral lesion presents hypoechogenic areas. We start with ethanol injection.